Hi friends, I am Miss Kellyanne, and man, do we have a fun week? Here at RPK, we just finished our VBS, and I loved learning and growing, and I'm even more excited to keep growing with you as we continue our theme of ready, set, move. Speaking of moving, I am gonna try and learn something new. I'm gonna try and learn how to hula hoop. You see, I can do it around my arms, maybe. Yeah, I got that, you know? And I can even make it go fast. And sometimes I could switch arms, we'll see, to, yeah. But I can't actually hula hoop. Every time I put it around, like you're supposed to, and I spin it around like that, it just falls to the ground. And in honesty, I just wanna give up. You know, maybe I can learn a little something from Jesus while we go to the clubhouse, and we'll do the three things that we do every week. First, we'll do our memory verse, because if we truly want to know Jesus, we need to know what the Bible says and what he says. And then we'll sing and dance and praise God through worship. And of course, we're going to hear a true story from the Bible. I'll be right here when we get back, and maybe I'll figure out how to hula hoop by then. See you in a minute.
Walk in the way of love, just as Christ loved us. Ephesians 5:2. Walk in the way of love, just as Christ loved us. Ephesians 5:2.
Me got to see what you see. You are doing a great work in me. I've decided I can't stand still. No, you have given me purpose. All my heart is yours. To serve you. You have given me a job to do. I wanna love the world just like you. Yeah, you have given me purpose. All my heart is yours. All my life is yours. I will make a move for you. Oh, know someone who makes me happy. I know someone who makes me dance. He's the reason my feet are moving. He's the reason I'm gonna lift my hands and clap,
clap,
clap to the sound. Jump,
yeah,
jump up and down. Spin,
spin,
spin all around. I'm singing it out.
One, two, three, four.
Jesus is the very best friend, the very best friend I know. Jesus is the very best friend. Someone who makes me dance. He's the reason that my feet are moving. He's the reason I'm gonna lift my hands and clap,
clap,
clap to the sound. Jump,
yeah,
jump up and down. Spin,
spin,
spin all around. I'm singing it out.
One, two, three, four.
Jesus is the very
to play with the new boat I got for my birthday. It even has a remote control to make it move. But right from the beginning, everything started going wrong. First, the boat was broken. Then I crashed. No, 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 slow down. Ah! Then I couldn't get it to go the way I wanted it to. Finally, I was ready to sail my boat again. Then I couldn't get it to go at all. It's been a really hard day.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello, Peyton. Who? Who? Sailing a boat, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. I'm trying to sail my boat, but everything keeps going wrong.
Sometimes life gets hard, it's true. But we can still keep going, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through, who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Ollie,
Kids, I'm Aisha, and welcome to my cupcake food truck. I tried to make a new cupcake, and they didn't turn out the way they were supposed to. I forgot to add an ingredient, and now they're all mushy. Which, come to think of it, is kind of perfect for our story today. It's all about what we should do when we have a hard day. If you're ready for a story, on the count of three, yell, "Tell me a story." 1, 2, 3, tell me a story. Our true story from the Bible is about a man named Paul. Hi, Paul. Paul loved Jesus. Paul knew Jesus wanted him to love others and go here, there, and everywhere, telling the good news that Jesus wants to be everyone's friend forever. But some hard things happened. One day, Paul was on a boat. While the boat was sailing, there was a really big storm. Oh no! Can you help me make the rain? Pat your legs. First, the storm started small. Then it got bigger. Pat faster! And louder! Pat faster! But oh no! Then there was so much wind. Put your arms up like this. The boat blew this way. Move your arms this way. The boat blew that way. Move your arms that way. All of the people on the boat were afraid. Can you show me your afraid face? But look at Paul's face. He's not afraid because he knows that God is going to take care of them. So what did Paul do? He chose to love like Jesus and encourage everyone on the boat to not be afraid. Let's encourage the people like Paul and say, "Don't be afraid." Say that with me. Don't be afraid. But the storm was still going and they were still so afraid. All of a sudden, the boat hit some land and got stuck. Oh no! Everyone say, "Oh no!" Oh no! The boat was stuck, but look, all of the people on the boat were safe just like Paul said. Oh no, now they were at a place they were not expecting to be, and their boat was broken. What is Paul going to do? Paul chose to love like Jesus. Paul helped people who were sick. He prayed for them, and he told them that Jesus wants to be everyone's friend forever. Here, there, and everywhere. Wow, what a story, right? Even though Paul had so many, oh no, hard moments, he still chose to love like Jesus and tell people that Jesus wants to be their friend forever. And that's what we can do too. Did you like the story? If you did, give it 2 thumbs up. 2 thumbs up. Hey there, Ollie, tell me, who wants to be your friend forever?
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who wants to be your friend forever?
Jesus wants to be my friend forever. That's the truth, friends. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Paul loved like Jesus when things were hard. And so can you and I, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, Paul went through so many hard things. But through it all, he still loved everyone and told them about Jesus. And even when it's hard, we can love like Jesus, too. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. I'm going to keep trying, even though this is really hard. See you next time. Bye!
No way. Paul is shipwrecked. Talk about hard times. But even though Paul experienced one hard moment after another and after another, he still chose to love Jesus, to move here, there, and everywhere, sharing the good news that Jesus wants to be your friend forever. Now, I still have not got the hula hoop thing down, but what I loved learning about was we can love God and love others even when it's hard. Like, it's been hard for me to learn how to hula hoop, but I can love people no matter when it's hard. All right, before we head out, let's work on our bottom line. When I say, who wants to be your friend forever? You tell me that Jesus wants to be your friend forever. Ready? Who wants to be your friend forever? That's right, Jesus wants to be your friend forever. I have loved learning with you. Why don't we go ahead and pray together? God, thank you that Jesus wants to be our friend forever and that we can love people the way that Jesus loves people, even when it's hard, even when we don't want to. Thank you that Jesus is our example of what that really looks like, what true love is like in action. Thank you for your word where we can learn more about you. Amen. All right, friends, I will see you soon. Bye.